a lid to suit a single board hamper box? You start by creasing all the edges. You have to fold it. You have to fold these flaps in while keeping the sides up. You then fold this side over, ensuring that these flaps fold the opposite way. So it looks like that. As you can see, they're underneath. You then do the same to the opposite side. Like that. And fold over on the other side. And there you have